eco-friendly, cost-effective, motion-detecting. These characteristics refer to solar security lights, and their main purpose is indicated in their name. These lights are principally used for protecting your home, backyard, garage, porch, and other outdoor space. They have a motion detector that makes them go off when they observe some motion. If you need to secure your summer house, RV, or job site, solar security lights are the right green choices. What's more, there are no electricity bills for these light sources of sudden illumination of different spaces. Apart from the protection purposes, solar security lights can light up your path and help you find your way home, or find your dog, for example, which goes about their own business. Since these lights go off when something or someone is in motion, you will not have any problems with your neighbors. However, you need to install these convenient light sources in places that get enough sunlight. In other words, they should face the south. There is also the option of using a rechargeable battery as an additional power source for these lights. Now let's take a look at 6 top choices of solar security lights. The IP65 waterproof, Litum Original solar lights work at a wide angle, 270 degrees. Even when they are in the medium work mode, they are very bright. One light covers 200 square feet. There are 3 working modes for different purposes. When its sensory mode is on, this light is on up for 20 seconds when the first motion is detected. If there is some other motion, the lighting will be automatically prolonged, giving you enough time to react. Their setup is foolproof. Their amazing customer support is strengthened with their great cost ratio. Still, they may not work that well in areas with less sunlight. Durable and very bright, the AirPower Solar Lights wireless waterproof motion sensor outdoor light also features good customer support and a reasonable price. It only takes 6 to 8 hours to charge the lights fully. As a PIR passive infrared sensor, it works by detecting body heat. It should be mentioned that its detection range could have been a bit wider, it is 120 degrees. It also lacks a dim mode. The Baxia Technology VX-SL101 solar lights have some nice benefits, such as good customer support, a 30-day full refund, 180-day limited warranty. They are IP65 waterproof. The real strength of this 4-pack lies in their 28 ultra-bright, solar-powered LEDs. Once switched on, the illumination of the lights lasts for about 30 seconds. Similar to the previous light brand, these solar lights also have no dim mode. And their detection scope is not wide enough. They'll power 1600 lm LED solar security lights are considered as a perfect solution, even for areas with insufficient sunlight due to amorphous silicate. So they are convenient for areas with little sunlight. These high-quality LED lights from Samsung are anti-glare and soft on the eyes. The lights are durable, as their lifespan is up to 50,000 hours. Their detection angle is wide, 180 degrees. They are produced according to the ETL safety standards. They are IP65 waterproof and really adjustable. These lights appear with a 12-month warranty. However, judging by some complaints, they don't have great customer support. Although its installation may not be easy, the Lemontech 62 LED nightlight with motion sensor detector presents a set of 62 LED lights. It provides solid brightness, even in its dim light mode. There are 3 working modes. Its 7-hour charging by day gives up to 12 hours of light by night. It goes without saying that its cost-benefit ratio is excellent, including great customer service. The Draw Green Outdoor Solar Motion Light has a lifespan of 50,000 hours, 360-degree sensing and lighting angle, and 160-week free replacement, a 100% money-back guarantee. What's more, its single charge may last for 3 to 4 days in dim light mode when there's no sunlight. Some of these characteristics can seem unbelievable. It is useful to know that its manufacturer is anonymous. Its motion sensitivity isn't adjustable, and it is a bit pricey.